got some needs. I need the money like I need to breathe. I need some honest and I need the scheme. I need the W by any means. Yada da, yada da mean. Tell that that I'm out of her league. Enough is enough and I think I'm allergic to you making me sneeze. And I'm out of, no making them. You try to run in them. I made them fall like I'm rigging the leagues. You know I ball like I play for the league. I mean what I say and I say what I mean. I ain't no joke, we ain't making no memes. If I pull up on them, I'm making a scene. Straight from the bricks, I need a lick. I drink the body since I was a chick. Unlit, how can I miss? Came from the bottom and got me a chick. I got a flex. You want the crime but don't know what it takes.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
Profits.
and their opponents at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Montezford and angelodawkins, the StreetProfits.
Guys, raise your cups for the StreetProfits.
We only have bottled water, you idiot.
Well, look at me. I've got a cup. Check it out.
What is in that cup? It stinks.
It's homemade kombucha, Corey. Hey, you want some?
No.
You're lost.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on. Full Nelson apply. See, but it sure looks effective from here. Punch right in the head. Haymaker connects, and that definitely made solid impact.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Out makes the cover. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about ripping out of the storm. A superstar can attack out of nowhere here. Everything is a weapon.
That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out. Including us!
Robert, look at this! Somersault punch to the floor! Heat-seeking missile. explosion occurring ringside. And that was a precisely measured attack. What a chancer.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Chuck Gable not looking in shape right now. Stiff headbutt. That takes him down.
Some lasting damage to the body. Duo.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.